to another episode of Farming Simulator. And we're starting today's episode off cleaning our new cedar. Tractor wasn't too dirty, but cleaning it. And she's pretty clean. Let's hop in. Took it out. I'll probably refill it. No. I've been using the caves a lot in these episodes, but it's my biggest tractor, so that's why I'm using it. We're in the dudes now. Break. Oh, that was close. That was close. I Okay, yeah. Yeah. About that. I got that. Here, we got that guy, but that's where that guy goes, so that's fine. I didn't actually realize that that thing was glitched in there, but whatever. It's okay. I'm gonna third person this because I think it'd be easier. Third person. LBX, great. Best buttons ever. LB and X. That's the worst. Just kidding. It's easy to reach, but yeah. I guess going wasn't perfect, but whatever. Can't run back alive. That's whipped around that turn there. This is weird. Okay. We're gonna have like a little box left. A little box. And the other way around. Okay, and that is good. Let's go in the first person and head over to the other field. But unlike last time how I messed up, I am going to go the correct direction this time. Too fast for him jumps. We're jumping. Here we do want to accelerate, lose speed. That's okay because we've got a powerful tractor. Straight. There we go. And just pull out onto the road. person, pull up. Zoom out, be careful not to switch vehicle because that's annoying. Okay. OBX. Oh yeah. I only sent a bit of fertilizer, that's okay though. And let go, and that is the shield done, which actually felt like way quicker than the other field. I don't know why. Thought the other field was like smaller. And that's probably because last time I used that little baby harvester, which I didn't, you guys didn't actually see on camera, but yeah, I used one of those, that little baby harvester. It's going first. Well, and a floor, which is not good. Speed limit's 20. That's fine. Okay. Gonna drop the fertilizer sprayer there. And soon we should be ready to harvest. Boy, those 3 points almost hit each other. When I was like back in, or when I was breaking. Then I'd put it in reverse, I guess, even though you can't do that. Lawnmower. Hashtag lawnmower. Oh, those are actually objects. I didn't notice that. Yeah. That's what you got for the vehicles. So yeah, anything that I can think of that we need to do. So how far is stuff growing? Everything's minimum. I guess it's fertilized pretty good. Ready to go. So yeah. Just look at some things that I would like in the shop. I'd love to get one of those. Axle flow 130. Or 7130. I'd love to get an MAN. I'd love to get a T6, but preferably T8. Maybe a Magnum, I don't know. And yeah. Those guys they're pretty cool, but they don't have front attachments, which is annoying. I don't think they do either on that. That there's like a forestry thing, so I don't like using that. What is that called? Fortress. Or Fort is, or however you say it. Okay. Mailline check. Big mailline? I don't know. Not too special. There you go. I'm like, we don't even have the good fertilizer spreader. But it's a sprayer, not a spreader. Yeah, there's pretty good. What's his work with? 24. He's 26. Oh, I thought that guy, he looked wider. I think sprayers are easier to work with, though. Because you know how it spreads. It's not just a guesstimate. What's that, a little poopy thing? But it's cool. Little timey. I don't even need corns. The corneo! 335. 2.5. Versus 3.0, that's horrible. Da 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 da. Fertilizer usage in liters. Pills.
usage. There's 8 liters of fuel in this episode. So, yeah. Hello.
So yeah. Looks like next episode we will hit 100 miles of driving. I found